Hello, Agent. There is an M700 carbon sniper rifle that I want to buy in a Dark Zone Western 9th Street checkpoint this week, but I need some Dark Zone funds, so I decided to start clearing the landmarks in the Dark Zone solo. I ran into the mall at the Dark Zone 7 Nord, and it went pretty well, considering that I also wanted to test my farming build. You can see the link for the build in the description of the video. It is primarily a PvE build, and I made it for an easy killing of the elite and damned enemies. I was lucky enough that no players show up at all during my visit to the Dark Zone.
You need this.
Probably someone with the PvP build would delete me immediately, but I had a great fun clearing those landmarks. So that's it. Enjoying the rest of the video, and please comment, like, or subscribe if you like it. Thank you, guys. See you later.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected. been detected. Area has been secured. Thank you.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Extraction successful.